is there. Taken deep by Dickinson. He ran into Fox. And the Rangers take the puck. Fox with Kreider and Zibanejad. Kreider moves in. Kreider to Zibanejad. He scores! It's a winner for Mika Zibanejad! At 2:37 of overtime, Mika Zibanejad gives the Rangers a 4-3 win.
You know, Sam, the play that Fox makes right by his own net, and Jason Dickinson will go down, and then he can't get back up. He falls down again as he tries to get to the bench. So this is a 3-on-2. Chicago only two players in their own zone. The Rangers have plenty of time to do whatever they wanted. And Kreider finds Zibanejad, and that shot goes up high over the glove, off the crossbar, and in for the game winner. Beautiful shot by Zibanejad. And the Rangers find a way to get that extra point.
They pick up 2 points the hard way, Joe. They are 6-1 in the 5-minute overtimes. Mika Zibanejad wins it. 4-3 Rangers over the Blackhawks.
58, Johnson, Dickinson, who had the game tying goal with 1:02 left in regulation. Cut down by Adam Fox.
Well, no penalty there. Looked like a similar need that we saw earlier in the game.
It's 3-on-2 right now. Kreider across, Zibanejad scores! And the Rangers get out of here with a win in overtime, 4-3.
Oh, tough play all the way around right there, and you can see the Hawks bench looking for a trip on Dickinson right there, and no call. Yeah, we had a kind of a neat, let's see there. I mean, boy, oh boy, it's very similar to the play by Megna early on in the game. It was called a trip, and now Dickinson struggles to get to the bench, so it's a 3-on-2. Kreider fakes the shot, goes right over to Zibanejad, and he just rifles this high under the... Just a perfect shot by Zibanejad, who's been very quiet in this game. You can see top left, that's Dickinson trying to get off the ice after that trip by Fox. And certainly a frustrating one, capped off by a great shot from a good goal scorer. And break's not going the Hawks way, but I got to tell you that the 60-minute game,
yeah,
the real game before that exhibition was
inspiring.
Really, really good, and that's what you got to think about, and that's why you know you got to compartmentalize this game. And the 5-on-5 was very good against one of the top teams in the NHL, and coming back from a 2-goal deficit and getting it to 3-3, that's outstanding stuff right there.
Rangers beat the Hawks 4-3 in overtime on Mika Zibanejad's 8th career game-winning overtime goal. Hawks post-game live presented by Verizon with Pat Caley and Tony starts now. Enjoy your weekend, Blackhawks fans.